guys know, me and brushroll action don't really get along that well. I've tried it twice. I failed twice. So you have to like hope that this goes how I need it to go. Filter and stuff after this, because filter is cakey. Here we go. I'm kind of like worried. excited to hear me talk about this Bissell. But y'all, this shit hit different. It hit different. But I'm gonna go ahead and clean the filter and shit because it's very dusty. This is the first time I've ever gotten a vacuum and directly went straight to test and a whole bunch of shit like that. So I'm just gonna go ahead and give it a rest because it's kind of hot. And I'm not sure if this one has thermal control, so I'm pretty sure if this one gets too hot, it's gonna fucking break. But yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and get it cleaned and hit you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. I hope you very much so enjoy. Enjoy the rest of your day.